Hi Javed, how are you?
I'm fine Nitish, what about you?
Good. We are discussing about the performance monitoring tool in SQL Server. Which tool is the lightweight and handy?
Yeah Nitish, very good question, because there are different performance monitoring systems are available in SQL Server, and there were the query profiler, and last time we discussed about the query store, and there is extended events. So among all the extended events is very lightweight and handy, and today we will discuss about the extended event. Extended, we will see today what is the extended event, and we will also discuss about the architecture, and we will see how to set up and configure the extended event. So let me to tell you what is the extended event. Extended event, as I told you, is very light performance monitoring system that uses the minimal performance resources. What it will it doing, it collects the data about inner operation of SQL Server, and by using this data we can troubleshoot the performance problems related to the SQL Server. So tools available in SQL Server to create these extended events. We can use this by new session wizard or new session. I will show you this about in the demo.
What are the common scenarios for using these tools?
Yes, Nitish, as I told you before, that these are very lightweight resources and using very minimal resources, very minimal input-output usage and very minimal CPU usage. This is also one cause to use this extended event. Also, these are extensive server events, because extensive server event mean it's covering almost every event related to the SQL Server and capturing the data related to that. And this is also the reason. And also these are very portable. Mean I can easily configure and easily deploy. For example, I configured the extended event related to the memory on my server. And if there is another server has the same issue related to the memory, so I can deploy the same extended events on that server also and can monitor the performance related to the memory. So these are the common scenarios for using the extended events.